हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन. सो वंस अगेन आई वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. सो टुडे वी विल सी द इंग्लिश टीचर द चैप्टर 3, अ हॉर्नबिल कॉल्ड हराल्ड. दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ द हॉर्नबिल. सो वार्म अप, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी, डिड यू नो दैट द नागालैंड द स्टेट मोस्ट रिनोल्ड कल्चर फेस्टिवल इज नेम आफ्टर द हॉर्नबिल. फाइंड आउट about the Hornbill Festival of Nagaland and make a scrapbook. Okay, and this is the story of a hornbill who became a beloved pet. He kept the family engaged with his love for food and rain. Harold's mother, like all good hornbills, was the most careful of wives, his father the most easygoing of husband. In January, before the dark tree burst into flame, red blossom. Harold's father took his wife into a great hole high in the tree trunk. Where is his father? And his father's father had taken their brides at the same time every year. In this weather-beaten hollow, generation upon generation of hornbills had been raised, and Harold's mother, like those before her, was unclosed within the hole by a struggling world of earth, sticks and dung. Harold's father left a small slit in the center of this wall to enable him to communicate with his wife whenever he felt like a chat. Walled up in her uncomfortable room, Harold's mother was a prison for over 2 months. During this period, an egg was laid and Harold was born. In his neck boyhood, Harold was no beauty. His most prominent feature was his flaming red bill, matching the blossom of the flame tree, which were now ablaze, heralding the summer. So this is the story of the one bird who is belong to the Nagaland, Harold. So this is the hornbill's bird's name, Harold's. This is the story about the Harold. His mother, like other hornbills, was most carefully wife of his husband. His husband is a traditional Edison culture, we can say. His father, in January month time, that when the dark tree burst and the flame red, flaming bright color flowers, okay, like a blossom, Harold's father took his wife in great hole high in the trunk tree. Means his father took his very big tree, there was a hole. And this is the generation culture, ki all the her boys take his wife and keep her wife in that one hole. So after that one, his mother, very small hole that one, so his father do one thing, he draw the one line, yeah, stand the made a build a new wall to at least they can talk to each other. So in Jan month, this is the month of Jan, his after 2 months, his mother, like Paris, and she lived there in this trunk. So and they easily communicate, but during this period egg was laid and Harold was born. So in this, naked boy is not beautiful, but the very famous and very attractive things, that one, the ablaze hedling, means it very in the summer time, his flaming red bill, means boss, like something bright color, something had on his head. So this blossom fruit tree, which were the blazing head in the summer, this is the announcement, yes, this happening in this month he is born, and his head is very red one, we can see feathers, you can see the picture in the next page, you can see here that this red one flaming, so it is called the red flame flaming red one feathers. Okay, it is very famous to it. Okay, he had a stomach that could never be filled, that pitched the best effort of his father, who brought him piece of jackfruit and berries from the banyan tree. As he grew bigger, the room became more cramped, and one day his mother burst through the wall, spread out her wings and sailed over the treetops. Her husband pretended he was glad to see her about and play with her experience, expressing his delight with deep gurgles and throbbing chuckles. Then they repaired the wall of the nursery so that Harold would not fall out. One day what happened, this one very small place already, so his father brought pieces of jackfruits, berries and bud from the banyan tree. And then when the Harold grown up bigger, then room become very cramped, very uncomfortable, very small. Okay, and one day his mother burst and she spread the wings and over the treetops. Her father pretend glad to see her about the played with her experience, expressing his delight with deep gurgle. Means gurgles means of sound. The birds are the sounding. Okay, so speaking like that one. Then they repaired the wall and nursery. The father he said, this is the wall is very small, it fell down, so he again repaired the wall so Harold will not fall again. Harold was quite happy in his cell and felt no urge for freedom. He was putting on weight and feather and creating the philosophy of his own. Then sometime happened to change the course of his life. One day afternoon he was awaked from the cyst by a loud banging on the wall, a banging quite different from that made by his parent. Soon the wall gave way and there was something large and red staring at him. Not his parents, Bill's dad, but grandfather's sunburned face and short red beard. In a moment Harold was fresh. When he was feeling the painful, he roared lustily and struck out with his bill and feet, but no purpose, for grandfather had him a bag and the young hornbill was added to the zoo, our front veranda. So one day one man came and take this Harold and took the Harold to his home. This man is make a zoo at home and different types of birds and animals are living there. So in that new house the Harold also enter, and the one veranda is there, and veranda's cage is there like a small zoo. So now Harold's story main life started from this side. Okay, Harold had a simple outlook, and once he had got over some early attacks of nervous, he began to welcome the approach of stranger for him. Grandfather and Mittin meant the arrival of food, and he greeted us with a craning neck, quivering open bill and loud crowing, caw caw ki. Grandfather gave him a very roomy cage in a sunny corner of the veranda, a palace compared to the cramped quarters he had grown up in, and a basin of fresh water every day for his bath. When he entered the new house veranda, father his when those men he has taken to him, and he give the one nicely cage and very big one, and one veranda there in the corner, one sunny light also coming there, and very neat and clean, so all the things are there. And he strange things for him, but he adjusted and he welcomed to anybody, whenever be those are coming the house. He approaching the strange person and coming, grandfather bring the food and he greeting to us. Okay, so matlab greet, he say hi hello like that one, but not hi hello, he said ka ka ki, means like the sound. So roomy cage, when the spacious cage is there and very sunny that one corner, but his veranda is very beautiful. The basin also there, the fresh water every day for his bath. Harold was not beautiful by Indian standard. He had a small body and a large head, but his nature was friendly and he stayed on good terms with both of my grandparents during his 12 years as a member of the household. Harold is not beautiful, but he is very good and small body, and very good in nature, very friendly nature, and stay in good term and condition. But both my grandparents during the 12 years and a member of the house, in complete 12 years he member of that house. He would even tolerate my aunties, means he tolerate, means Bear it, his auntie, who knows most of the other pets in the house, usually took a strong desire. But his mother, means his auntie, came. But that one boy is, this bird is Arnold, is very good. He like her. Okay, he talked at her misbehavior and that one, his auntie, because he don't like it. Then other pets also don't like her. Okay, Harold the best friend were those who fed him, and he was willing even to share his food with us. Harold friend make the friends very easily, because best friend, those are given to food to him. And sometime trying to feed me with his great beak. Eating was a serious business for Arnold, and if there was any delay, and meal times, he would summon us with a reckless bark and vigorous bends of his bill on the woodwork of his cage. And Harold is very particular on his food. Timely he want the food. If he not given on the time, so he shouting and beating the cage. It means he's calling, give my food. Now it is time. Okay. He loved bananas and dates and balls of boy rice. I would throw him the rice balls and he would catch them in his beak, toss them into the air and let them drop into his open mouth. He preferred his trick of catching the things, and grandfather trained him to catch a tennis ball thrown with some force from a distance of the 15 yards. Arnold would have made an excellent slip flitter at cricket. Having no family profession of religion, Arnold gave much time and thought to his personal appearance. He carried a rough pot on his person and used it very skillful as item of his morning toilet. This rough pot was small gland situation above the roots of his tail feathers. It produced a rich yellow fluid. Harold would dip in his rough pot from time to time and then rub the color over his feather and the back of his neck. The color came off one's hand. When one touch Arnold, I think his color had some sort of the waterproofing effect, because he has used his color pot most during the rain time. Harold never drank anything, not even water. In all the year he stayed with grandfather, apparently hornbills get all the liquid they need from their solid food. Though Harold drank no water, he loved the rain. We always know when it was going to rain, because Harold would start chuckling to himself if about 1 hour before the rain drops fell. This used to irritate my auntie. They were always being cat in the rain. Harold would be chuckling when they left the house, and when they did turn and drench the skin, he would be the fit of the laughter. As the storm clouds weather gathered, the gusts of wind shook the banana trees. Harold would get very excited and his chuckle would change to an arid whistle, wee wee. He would scream, and then at the first drop of rain, it the veranda step and the scent of the freshened French earth passed through the house. He would start rowing again. The wind swept the rain into his spacious cage, and Harold would spread out his wings and dance, tumbling about like a circus clown. When the monsoon really set in, he would get used to rain, and his enthusiasm, like our own, would lessen. Okay, means in full environment he can do that. Okay. But the first few showers were always a wonder to him, and he would come out the veranda to watch him and share in his pleasure. I miss Harold's reckless bark and banging of his great bill. If there is a heaven for good herbals, I hope is getting all the summer shower he could wish for, all the plenty tennis ball of catch. So this is the story, the bird. He loved the food and meat to people because of friendly nature. एंड ही लव द रेन ऑल्सो. सो दिस बॉय प्रेयर फॉर हिम कि इफ इन द हेवन सो गॉड इज गिविंग द रेन लॉट्स ऑफ रेन एंड एंजॉय इट देयर ऑल्सो. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी. आई होप यू क्लियर इट. सो नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द क्वेश्चन आंसर, बट यू ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट वन ऑल्सो. एंड वन मोर थिंग्स आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू, प्लीज़ वॉट एवर वी आई एम टीचिंग यू इन दिस वीडियो, सो यू डू वन थिंग, यू रीड द चैप्टर वेरी केयरफुली ईच लाइन. ओके, दैट्स वाई आई एम रीडिंग द चैप्टर्स केयरफुली फॉर यू, बिकॉज योर वेन एवर बी योर टेस्ट विल बी स्टार्ट एंड वेरी सून टेस्ट विल बी स्टार्ट, सो ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर विल बी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लाइक एम सी क्यू टाइप. सो फ्रॉम योर एम सी क्यू टाइप क्वेश्चन मीन्स ऑप्शन यू गॉट इट, यू रीड द क्वेश्चन and find the correct answer. So whatever the chapters poems are there, you learn it, even chapters name, chapter writer names, summary, words meaning, everything you learn it. Okay, so please complete your time also, work also on time, and I taught you this chapter. So please try to solve the short question answer and write the words meaning in your copy also, and the summary also in your copy. I hope very soon we will meet you, because this virus will be not over, but by grace of God, the school will be open very soon. But I'm not sure, because I heard the news this one. So please don't think ki school will not open, so we will not do the work. This is your duty. You should have to learn it, and your test also there. So be serious about it. Okay, and please once again you read this story and write the summary, words meaning, learn the writer name also from this chapter also, all chapters also, and the poem writer name also. Okay, I hope you clear it. And next video I will tell you your question answer. So till then, take care and have a nice day.